slide down. Don't get me in this dumb movie. Don't you? I'm going to stay right behind her all the time. Okay, we're taking the movie. So my dirty dishes.
Oh, who's going to look at those?
No.
No.
I don't work right here. Now dance and have fun.
Pick this aisle. You can give me that speech when I come back.
Okay. I'll say it again.
Someone take my
don't say it in front of Di, though. She'll feel quit. Just
take this off too quick. Take it tight.
Do you remember
how
hard it was to make?
I'm out of here.
I'll see y'all at 5.
Okay.
It's loose.
Okay, honey. Dash is going to be ready this early?
Yeah, we got to go back to my house so my mom can take pictures and stuff. Hey, man. Which way, Craig?
I'm going to stay this day.
He forgot his flowers.
Yep. Okay, I'll give you as long as you need. Soon.
I'm not coming back this time.
Okay.
Get on.
Just drive careful. Bye. It isn't worth anything to go fast. That's what I get worried about.
Mark just said he wasn't going.
No, he changed his mind.
Let them down.
I'm trying to give you good advice.
But see, listen.
Greg, they are the right length right now. They're supposed to be shorter. They're supposed to be an inch of your cuff is supposed to show.
It's true.
It is.
So.
Greg, it's right. They're just right. I'm sorry.
Looks silly, Mom.
Well, Mama, look silly.
It don't. I'm telling you, too.
Silly, Mom.
Greg?
I think the man should know that, you know, he deals in it.
He's senile.
He's senile? He's
not
very old.
Oh, come on, Greg.
He is senile.
He is not.
You ask anybody. Don't ask him.
So are you senile?
You probably don't know.
You mean no.
Your jacket's right, anyway. Just leave it.
I should put those things in.
I hope you're not really going to wear that hat, Greg.
I'm wearing
a
hat. I'm going to take my sleeves off a little bit. I'm compromised.
Just wear a bandana around your leg or something.
Mom wanted me.
What do you mean you don't like those shoes?
Now, wear your cowboy boots, Joe.
Those pants are going to have to go way up.
I say wear your cowboy boots, Joe.
Pee-wee.
Mr. Richard.
Pee-wee Herman.
Coach?
Yeah, way up, not down.
You're my coach, then.
Ever see him pushing a wheelbarrow. It's hilarious.
These shoes are too big, 5 miles. I'm glad you said it. He said it'd be 12.
Wear your own shoes. Wear your own gray shoes.
I'm wearing my own shoes. I think I should.
Then do.
Yeah, they'll be more comfortable.
Oh, sure,
nobody's gonna look.
Whatever he wants to do is all right.
Your sleeves are right, Greg.
Bring them to me. Let me see if they need wiped off.
Mark did mine.
Did he?
How many shoes do you think, Greg?
Gray ones.
Yeah, I think so too. How dirty are they?
Dirty.
Get them clean.
I should wear my gray ones.
You're
going
to match.
Color, color,
color. Same color.
How's that look?
Looks fine, honey, if that's what you like. But you got to polish them up or shine them and wipe them off.
You do that on the back of your pants anyway. That's what they do on the...
Why don't you wear suspenders? You have dare to be different, Joe. I think.
Dare to be a little. How do I get out? I'm sure.
Is it time?
Oh,
to
I didn't
go?
Know you were going to take. You can take.
I'll give Teresa a couple seconds.
You can take the cup if you want to.
I can't take your truck, Mom. I'm dropping it off in my head.
Oh, that's right.
You got to take your truck, Greg?
No, he's going to drive his dad's car to the prom.
Right.
But I have to take my truck.
He has to take his truck down to his dad's.
Did you figure out these studs to go on the buttons or no? I didn't even look at the studs. I'm going to wear mine. By the looks of this tux, I'm going to need all the help I can get.
You can wear your what, huh?
Studs on my buttons and cufflinks.
I figure we're all studs here.
They go through the hole.
Well, they got another hole right beside it already cut for it.
Well, I think the black ones look the better. But if you're uncomfortable, then wear your gray. But it's up to you, totally, honey. You can go in your underwear, but let you in. If that's what.
Well, I guess I'd wear those shoes.
Well, I tell you what, wear them at first and take your gray in. It'll change if they bother you.
Well, they're not going to bother me. It's just I thought I looked like a clown. They were so big.
There, all studded up.
My good.
Now, what else?
Okay.
You help me fix this shirt. So they don't all bunch up like
that. How about putting your underwear? Hold it down. If you didn't have that big old fat neck.
I screwed my
foot. That's right.
That helps.
Mm-hmm.
I thought of that before.
You gotta get it even along your Excuse me, that's me, scratch. I'm sorry. Oh. Man. That feel bad?
Well, that
does. That blood all over you. The rest. Oh, poor baby.
We only have to
Oh, they have young eyes.
How much you got?
Really?
Well, that's beside the point. $40?
Well?
That'd be plenty. You got money. Don't let Kelly order that big meal this time.
Our meal is going to be $25 at the most. Because we figure that steak for two is $20. And, then $5 for drinks or dessert or whatever.
Oh, then that should be fine.
Right, when I get in there, I can set out.
Well, everybody.
Oh, it's gorgeous. You look really nice.
Holding it, because he would.
Oh, Teresa, you look gorgeous.
Gross. You're a gross
animal.
You're dressing up.
No, I like it.
I can't believe my back.
Briggs fluffing his hair up here.
Yeah,
it's
really
cool. That's gorgeous.
Time.
I love it.
Love
God. Do you like them?
Yes,
I really do. You got the camera going
already. I gotta get these pretty people coming in. Oh, your hair looks great. You're supposed to let her go first, no matter how good you look.
I'm the main attraction.
Move so we can see Di.
Oh, you guys look great. Turn around this way a minute. Oh, you look you just look terrific. I'll come close up to you. Good. Okay.
Okay. See, I told you you were going to do that.
Yeah, bugs, dog.
She's
totally nice.
Put your coat on. See
what you look like.
I've never seen two people pace so much in my life.
I can't smell. I almost fell asleep at my house when I laid down on the couch, so...
You laid down in your tufts?
Oh, God. Mark!
What?
You're not supposed to lay down.
I almost took it off.
Oh, don't do that.
I sat down again.
You'll be watching this on the VCR.
Hey, make sure I don't do anything stupid.
Joe, you forgot your girl.
Yeah, you forgot me. Yelling, 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 yelling at you. Face to the camera.
Oh, yeah, let me do a close-up. Just stand there just a moment.
Wow, want to see the back of the dress, too? There's the back.
Okay, woo! Okay, go ahead.
Everybody inside?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thank you. How
much?
Twice as much.
What's too early?
No, it's not.
Hey, Mark, you
and your gentlemen are supposed to walk behind your ladies. I hope you know that.
I don't know that.
Joe?
He's no gentleman.
Behind your lady. Yeah. Make sure she gets down those stairs all right.
Yeah. Is it hard for you to sit down?
Have a great time.
We'll see you in the morning. I can't wait to go jog a leg before that thing. Ha! Forget the prom.
You have a good time tonight.
Bye. Can't you walk? I am a tiger.
Oh!
Struggle. Well, he's really struggling there, but bye.
You drive mad.
Quit posing for the camera, he'd be gone too. dinner's waiting.
You have your coat.
Greg, please get in your car. Have a good time. And I love you. Bye, honey. Whoops, camera wasn't even taking your picture, Greg.
Oh, shoot. Missed me.
Oh, you might as well have one.
Thank you.
keep in mind you were, you know, keep in mind you were running, right?
First call. 4 3/4. She set a new invitational record. Now she's going to try for 5 6. There's her coach anxiously awaiting her jump over there. Thank you.
people decided to do something wonderful for a bunch of poor people in Africa. Come on inside and see it more closely. Come on!
And this is the very room where it began. Physics and chemistry. One wonderful man and his physics students. Let's see the atmosphere that really made it all come together. Well, it's locked right now, but if you come over here and look in the window, you can see pretty well what it's all about. See the lab tables and the desks and the other desk. And this is where we decided that those people needed our help, and it wasn't enough just to think about it anymore. Makers of the documentary thought we kind of ripped off the audience by not being able to go into the room that this restroom is right across the hall, right across the wall. Right through here is the room where the wonderful man decided that he could raise $50 to feed starving kids with pizza. And in this restroom, you can get the feel of what it was really like in that room that day. So come a little closer. Here's the urinals. Don't really know what that has to do with Africa, but it gives you more of the ambiance, I think. Here's the toilet. And all this right next to the wall. A performer like Springsteen devotes his entire energies to a project like this. He loves to help the poor. Right here, we can catch a glimpse of Springsteen practicing for his cut.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's stop giving. There's a chance we're making. And I'm saving our lives. It's true, we make a better day. Just you and me.
Nursing has been long and hard, and a lot of the artists like Stevie Wonder here get kind of tired about this time.
I gotta go wash my hands, and I gotta wash my face. What is this thing I hate?
No, this isn't the sink, Stevie. Here, here's the sink. No. No, here you go.
Can you lift my glass for me?
Now, here's your face. Here's your face right here, okay? All right, there's your face. Good.
Tom.
Right,
Tom.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go, Steve. Thanks.
Stevie! Hey, that sound like Lionel, man, what's happening? What's happening? How you doing?
Alright. Oh. Just came in here to wash my face.
Right? Yeah, that's good.
Need some help, Mr. Warner?
Yeah. Where's Michael at, man? Michael,
how's he doing his thing?
What about Bruce Springsteen?
Bruce, he's warming up.
Oh, yeah, alright.
They all warming up.
Where we at?
We in the girls' locker room.
This one at a time, I wish I could see.
Here we are, just seconds before the final minute. With Bobby Dylan and Bruce Springsteen. Everybody in America knows the name of the theater. Bobby, tell us, why is a 60s guy like you in a project like this?
Thank you. And anyways, why is Dan Aykroyd here?
Yeah.
You can come over here and sit down.
Is there a microphone on that?
Yep. Hello. Just sit up. No swearing. Just no swearing. Sit up and go like this.
Hi, you're on it.
You got now.
I paid you. Look nice.
Don't look. Don't look.
Why don't you want to look? Don't be afraid. Look and smile.
Just one time, real quick. There we go.
And then the fade. Now you see the green light inside?
Yeah, it's on. Still on.
All right, that zooms back and.
Okay, it's on now.
Oh, I'm getting a real close. Not camera shy, are you? Where's another one at? Here, Mom! Daddy! Daddy!
Yeah. Hi, Mark.
Are we looking at the lower?
Yeah. How's them trees coming? Are they getting pretty big out there now?
Yep. Oh, yeah. They're good size.
Are they?
Yeah. They're up there.
How are they going to do for what you had them planted? They going to be a little tighter now? Or?
They're 6x6 is what I think. They're supposed to. That's what they recommended. We'll see what they look like.
See you, Sharp.
Greg Ashley tassel stuck to the beer track. Makes a great yearbook picture.
Marine Truckley.
Lynn Smith. Stephen Mark Effner.
Vice President badge is somewhere on the ground. But get somebody show over to Greg. You got Greg on it?
Mark Allen Furman.
Yes, the new graduates are walking on Greg's Vice President badge.
Gary Lee Harris.
Greg, wake up. Your badge is on the ground. You got that thing on Greg?
Richard Cedric Turner.
Now the young black man is about
Scott
to walk on his badge. Greg just noticed his badge is not.
John Andrew Mantell.
What a heck of a day for Greg. First he has the tassel stick to his face, and now he's lost his badge.
Andrew Eric Gillespie.
There it is. There it is, the badge. How's that test?
That's great here.
Oh, tell me that.
I'm so much better. You know what, if you guys are taking life easy.
Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice talk.
Get that thing rolling.
Is that your little brother?
I haven't seen you
at all. Here's Greg with his fiance. No tassel stuck to the beard as of yet. He's holding on to his badge. Does he look older to you? I think he looks a little older to me.
Thank you.
Thank you. There we go.
I think we're right now.
Thank you.
Somebody stays to home. Come on, right now, get after him.
Fumble, fumble.
They got it, they got it. Back out of the back. Get after it!
There it is!
flag.
Come on.
Back, you're gonna be playing.